Hi gang, I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. There was 10 reports of meteors being seen in the UK to the American Meteor Society, and several reports sent into the UK Meteor Network. The color reported was orange. Currently, there is no meteor showers for this time of the year, but there's been a lot that has been reported. Reports on AMS said the reports came in from England, Holland, looks like Amsterdam or near Amsterdam, and Belgium. Looks like we got the same reports that were sent in to AMS. Here the timestamp says 21:22. This one says 21:19. And this one says 21:20. Here on the UK website, they actually have a trajectory of where it probably came from. They also have a video of this meteorite fireball. Look at that. Wow. Here it is down there by the trees. Boy, I bet you that was something to see. Now, one of the reports that they got, the first image that I showed you, that one right there evidently came from the Irish Sea. So I wanted to go down to AMS and see the trajectory that was reported on there. And this is what the UK Meteor Network has. Looks like it was down below somewhere in this area from the Isle of Man. Here I made it a little larger. Here we got the Isle of Man. We got Liverpool, these little fingers pointing out. And then the UK Meteor Network has this. Interesting. Yeah, that one image, that video is just really amazing. Those of you that were lucky enough to see it, boy, I wish I had. Did you by chance happen to see this meteor? They said it was orange, which is caused by the atmospheric burning up of the meteorite fireball. It says here, atmospheric nitrogen, oxygen. And then the yellow, but there was no yellow really reported, would have been sodium. But this one does have orange and yellow. And that report came from Lingwood, England. So did you see this meteorite? If so, put it down below. Yeah, pretty cool. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.